your Euroleague sign-off. And Jeff, do you think Rick Carlisle has what it takes to walk out of here tonight? Be great, Lake Champion.
Well, he's very well liked.
I think they left a little piece in the ring. These two men are going to tear it up here tonight. One of these men's going to walk out the winner. The other one's going to walk out.
The loser.
Top to you.
Somebody walks out the winner, somebody walks out the loser.
You don't say. But who's going to walk out tonight? We will soon find out the answer to that question. Old school. And the frontliner. Right in two.
It's going to be interesting to see the contrast of styles here, Waylon, because if this turns into a power-based matchup, I would absolutely give the edge to Old School and Cardiello. But the flatline of Scotty Freetown definitely with the speed advantage. And the,
I don't. Whoa! Up in there, Fred goes the swing.
Here we go.
Something to take him down, but doesn't keep him down.
Fans kind of
seem
divided in this match.
There's
a lot of them for the
both men getting a little
bit for me. I personally can't stand either one of these guys, Raymond, almost as much as I can't stand
both. Yeah, but you work with me. You seem to be better than I think yourself.
Part of the reason I can't stand you is because I have to work with you so much.
I know deep down inside your true feelings, Jeff. It's okay. Get back to the match here. Working on that arm. Could separate a shoulder, injury elbow, anything.
Absolutely. Scotty Freetown trying to hyperextend the elbow. Old school Rick Cartier.
And he counters it. Nice counter. Go behind.
Back and forth, so far in this matchup, early in the matchup, great race title on the line. Rama 23, what a great match. It's been a Bond from the opening match. Missed. Knocked the wind out of him.
Again, going back into what I was going to say. And we had Baron Busey walking out with the television title. And Jason Platinum taking care of Codan Omega. A great I Quit match with your buddy.
Absolutely. And superstar Alex Cole coming up big.
And the uprising failing to the feet of Dead Action Jack Cannon. And Jack Cannon off to the corner.
Is by grounding him and using that power.
Yes, elbow.
Now
he flips it in. Had a team. The butt bump. He presses him over.
That could be it, Waylon. We could have a new global champion.
This is a two count. And Vic Cartier taking a slower, more methodical approach to keep the flatliner Scotty Freytown down. Scotty Freytown using a little bit of speed. That overheels momentum, takes him to the outside. And Scotty Freytown, what's he going to do here? I'm sorry for it. Up and out of the ring! Elbow. Head full of some steps there. What's he doing here? How you want it?
Count is up to 80. Referee Eric Cherry. And there they break the call.
There was some quick shot. Little speed game here. Got it into the... I'll bless it. Elbow to the face. He got that shot to the outside! Picks him up and just drops him. That's a bad habit. To the outside. Down and out he goes. This is Cartier. Using his momentum. Elbows. Look at him. Look for another attempt at a suplex. Freytown fighting with everything he has in to keep him.
I tell you, they're in dangerous territory right now. Cartier is in agony right now.
Cartier is down and he is hurt.
Absolute pain right now. Freytown breaks the power. I don't understand that, Waylon. He doesn't have to beat old school Rick Cartier.
If he wanted. Oh my goodness. Stops right on the knee. On the leg. Seemed to be seeing a more relentless side to Scotty Freytown here. Not sure if I understand why. Both men.
Freytown got him back in the ring.
Having a respect for the other. What a touchdown. Pull that leg. Right to the back of the calf muscle.
That's the same leg that was injured earlier on the steps out here, Waylon.
He's hurt.
Definitely a focal point right now. The offense of the flatliner is trying to catch up.
Stop. back and try to fight with anything he has in him. They're giving him his all here. Scotty Playtime. What do you do?
Down on the leg.
Down on the leg that separates the knee there.
Down on his leg again.
Getting the champion knowing what makes the challenge they took. Using that speed and keeping the momentum on the leg of old school Ricky Cartier here.
Wow, right back to that leg, that injured knee of that old school Ricky Cartier.
I think he's going to do a lot more damage than what he wants to the champ. The challenger, excuse me, going into this match, Ricky Cartier. Rick Cartier trying to reach what he has in to get to the ropes. And again, Jeff notices Scotty Freitas' demeanor here. Going into this match, these two men had a respect for the other. Scotty Freitas just seeming like he's wanted to keep that title around his waist.
Scotty Freitas is determined, you know, it's WrestleMania 23, Sean Allen.
And at any cost, you are correct, Jeff. We are at WrestleMania 22. Scotty Freitas not wanting to lose.
And this is for the Great Lakes Championship. This is a prestigious championship.
I don't think Scotty Freitas wants to lose. Maybe
on a Freitas there. Right in the eyes. And this is illegal tactics of Scotty Freitas. We are accustomed to.
Oh,
that's why they call him the flatbacker there, Zaylin.
Flatbacker, you say?
Flatbacker.
You gotta be kidding me. Just to the face. Referee might want to touch the hands there. Terry Smith
got a take on telling old school Rick Cartier to
Ricky Cartier has been great. With one leg. Good clothesline. Setting him up here. Shoot! Punch. Oh. Into a variation of a brainbuster there. He's got the cover. Scotty Freitas just barely getting back up out of there for a 2.5. Oh, got it out.
And Freitas going up top here.
Taking that air game.
Enough stars in the sky to make that work, Sarah Wayman. Wow. Look out.
Dylan Hunt. Oh, suplex. That's the second rope. Both men down. Taking a little bit out of the other.
First one up here, man.
Ricky Cartier is trying to get back to his feet. Scotty Freitas just a little bit more in.
Tell you what, these guys have been absolutely taking this to the limit.
Pushing everything in this
title match.
And elbows. Back and forth.
Wow. And there, Coburn.
Look back and forth, just a plenty.
Man, nobody's giving here. Freitas is trying to get the advantage.
Oh, wow.
And the next up, Cartier.
You can see the thickness in those forearms.
Oh.
Stop City. Flatliner was going for the CC out pick. And here both men entering in a chop pass.
Oh, and they just both
men are down.
Both men are literally coming at the same time and we're right back to the same stalemate. And the referee Eric Carey up to, gonna be up to three here. Keep in mind, Waylon, if that count gets up to 10, the flatliner Scotty Freytown.
Flatliner Scotty Freytown
will retain the championship. If count is up to 7.
I know you're determined to call him that, but he's not flatbacker by any means here.
I have a hard time with names sometimes, Waylon. You gotta give me a break. Always cut you some slack out.
You know, I'll give you that. You cut me some slack sometimes. Not all the time, but sometimes. He's got that single leg crap locked in. Dead center of the ring.
He's got it locked in pretty good too,
man. He's in his strength.
Great Lakes Championship on the line. What a matchup.
Again, CCI took the time,
but he got caught.
Freytown getting out of that just in time. Get back to his feet here.
What a wrestle-rama this has been.
An amazing wrestle-rama from top to finish. And we still got three action-packed matches here for you tonight. If you're going for the Ram Jam. Ram Jam. No water in the pool there.
Crash and burn there with the
Ram Jam. This is Charlie. Look out. He didn't get four. And, oh,
pile driver.
A variation of the actual jumping pile driver.
And that
was a 2.5 for game.
You gotta be kidding me, Will. I thought we were gonna have a new very nice champion right there. We checked out. Rick Cartier can't believe it either.
And he got left in his
back. Back on his feet here, and he is measuring Scotty Freytown.
He's looking for the caddy ride. Oh, he was going for black in the boxer. He goes right from the leg. Scotty Freytown.
Freytown with a version of the figure four here.
Locked it in. This is Hardy trying to reach with everything he has in him. Flap at him up to break this hold. Scotty. Corner. What the flip. He got it locked into the center of the ring, Jeff.
He does.
And Rick Cartier
might have to tap out here.
Ricky Cartier giving him a jaw. How much more can that leg handle? Put it on.
Maybe not much more.
Wait, he just gave up.
Great Lakes Champion!
by hook or by crook, he's still the champion.
And put a little more hump on that.
Rick 38 calling for a microphone here.
Before all this got started over that title, back was last August, there was no respect between us. Friendship. I said you couldn't be a man. You couldn't do that until you beat me. Well, you did just that. Respect is earned, and you have mine.
Time to retire here.
Well, AJ, look at this. What the hell? What in the heck?
I can't believe this. He's going to just put that ring again. What's he going to do here? What's he doing?
Oh,
I'm telling you, he's gonna do this to Ricky Cardio.
Look at this.
Oh! Gets the post. Is he gonna do what I think he's gonna do? Oh,
wait a minute.
Don't do that. Don't do that. You're better than that, Scotty.
What is Freytown doing here?
Freytown, you're better than that. I can't believe it. Look at this. Where's the left? You break the hole. Gonna do more damage to Ricky Cardio. I think he's done some damage here.
I'll say it again, Sean Wayne. Scotty Freytown just made the best decision of his career. It is not about friendship in the Michigan Wrestling Organization. It's not about making buddies. It is about the gold. And Scotty Freytown still has the gold, Wayne.